You go. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Jenny.
How old are you?
I'm 8.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And which class are you in?
In the Saturn 2B2.
Alright. So are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Okay, can you pick a number?
Number 3.
Okay. We will talk about school. Is your school big or small?
The school.
My school?
My school is big.
Alright, how many teachers have you got?
I got one teacher.
Just one teacher? Is the school just one teacher?
Yeah.
How many?
The master. 20 teachers.
Teachers, alright. Is your teacher a man or a woman?
Is teacher a woman?
Okay, my teacher is a woman. Okay? Very good. Alright. So we go to the part 2. How does he or she feel? Alright?
He feels tired. She feels excited. He feels scared. He feels hungry. She feels silly. He feels bored.
Oh, okay. So now, can you pick one room and talk about it? Which room?
Living room.
Alright. What can you see in the living room?
I see the sofa, pillows, and a shelf.
Okay. And what's on the wall? What can you see here?
The picture.
Okay, so how many pillows are there? How many pillows are there?
2 pillows.
There are 2 pillows. What color is the sofa?
The sofa is gray.
And where are the frogs?
The frogs
are
the shelves.
And where is the lamb?
The lamb. On the table.
On the table. And next to?
And next to the sofa.
Perfect. Good job. Alright, so
in the morning.
What do you do in the morning?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
Alright.
I brush my teeth and wash my face in the morning.
In the morning, okay.
I have breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Perfect.
I go to school at 8 o'clock in the afternoon. I have lunch at 10 o'clock. I play with my friend in the afternoon. I go home at 4 o'clock. I do my homework in the afternoon. In the evening, I have lunch in the
lunch.
I have dinner in the evening.
With who?
With my
Perfect.
I take a shower in the evening at night. I go to bed at 10 o'clock.
Good. The end. Thank you so much, and nice to meet you. Bye bye.
Bye bye, teacher.
Bye bye.